This composition is part of my world music cycle, where I take outstanding geographical features as my inspiration. In this case, it's Ayers Rock, or Uluru, in the language of the Australian Aborigines. I chose this monolith because its structure remains the same, although its appearance changes constantly. It's a score for 108 musicians, all of whom play simultaneously. That's the special thing about this composition. So far, we've had no specific problems. In fact, it's been a lot of fun for us all.